Rehearsals for the full Monty are well underway, and with only 4 weeks to go until opening night, we thought we'd interview our six lads to see how they're getting on. What is your character's name, and how would you describe him using three words?
Jeremy, Arthur Lakowski, chauvinistic pig, good, and one more is arrogant.
Character's Dave Bukatinski. He's loyal, hardworking, and a bit of a joker.
His name is Horse, and he's charismatic. He's got lots of aches and pains, and he is a good mover once he gets warmed up.
My character is Malcolm McGregor. I describe him as nerdy, timid, and lonely.
Okay, my name is Ethan Gerard. I would describe him in three words as quite bold and brave, but he's quite vain, but he's also shy and lonely.
So my character is called Harold, and the three words I would use are grumpy, authoritative, and grumpy again.
What was it that interested you in auditioning for the full Monty?
Well, after the success of Sister Act Sal, people wanted to see more of me on stage. And they didn't bargain for the amount that they're going to see of me on stage. But no, I want to do another show. I think this one kind of fits the bill, really.
Stripping, of course.
One, having seen the show, it's a great, fun, energetic, meaningful show. Plus, it's an opportunity to get my kit off stage, which is a first and maybe a last.
What do you like most about your character and being in the full Monty?
I love the full Monty because it starts off with sort of a few guys feeling very downtrodden and, because they haven't got any work. And then by the end of the show, it's really, really lively. The whole of the audience get up. They can't help but get involved and have fun. And that's the type of show it is. It's just a really good, upbeat, fun show. And that's what I love about it. I can't wait.
The chance of being different and being quite opposite to me, myself.
I thought it would be a really fun show to be in. Specifically like the character of Malcolm, I thought that he would be very fun to play. And I was a bit nervous about the final strip, but it's worth doing and it's something to challenge yourself.
It's a great opportunity to work with the rest of the gang, and that's been something that's been really enjoyable.
What is your favourite moment of the show? We only live once!
It's the end scene. Of course it's the end scene. It's the big climax that all of us are working up to, and we're all really nervous, but yet really excited.
My favourite moment is the strip at the end, because I then know that I've got through the rest of the show. Okay.
What's the atmosphere like in rehearsals?
Brilliant. So much fun. Cast, crew, directors, everyone is such a fun atmosphere. It's great.
Sometimes it's intense, sometimes it's scary.
Ready, and it's just a really supportive atmosphere. We all help each other in a supportive way and give each other constructive criticism on how we're doing on stage. So it's really cool.
It's terrible. Next question.
Who is coming to watch you in the full Monty, and who are you most nervous about being in the audience?
My mum, of course. My mum is coming on the matinee, the final matinee, but she's also bringing three sets of really long-standing friends who A, have never seen a bat show before, B, have never seen me perform before. So that's going to be really interesting to be completely butt naked in front of my mum and her friends.
In some respects, my mum, in terms of her seeing me stripping off, having stripped off in front of my mum since I was probably about five.
My auntie's out there, my minister, she's with my mother.
I've got a lot of people coming from work. I'm most nervous about doing it in front of my parents, Not because I'm stripping, because I never swear in front of my parents.
I'm probably most nervous about two people, my gran for the swearing in the show, and my boss for the fact for the fact that he's my boss.
If your character's body was a car, what model would it be?
I can't answer because I don't know enough about cars. Maybe a Lada.
Good question. Good question. I think it'd have to be a Jaguar. Sophisticated.
A Ford Fiesta?
Well, I guess with my surname, it'd have to be an Aston Martin, but probably a fairly beat-up old Aston Martin that's probably seen better days.
If your character's body was a vegetable, what type would it be?
I'm going to go for a sprout, because you either love him or you hate him. I think I'd probably say that he was a bit of a lettuce.
Could go a number of ways here, but I think I'm going to go for a courgette. He's lean and he's one of your five a day and he's incredibly good for you.
Beetroot.
An old, misshapen, slightly rotten turnip, I would say.
Let me see now. An avocado. It's creamy inside.
Why should we buy tickets for the full Monty?
Well, if you are a person that doesn't enjoy fun, you don't enjoy getting away from home and being entertained, if you don't enjoy value for money, then you shouldn't really see the show. But if you really, really want to be entertained, and amused without just sitting down there but really wanting to get up and dance, this is a show for you, definitely.
Because it's amazing and it is not just about the strip at the end. There is a gorgeous story that runs throughout for pretty much every character.
It has some great moments in it, some great songs. Definitely buy a ticket.
Because it's going to be an absolutely cracking show. It's funny. It's meaningful, it's got some great songs in it, the characters are there. There's so much about the show, about the people involved in the show, the cast are putting in such great effort. There's some really great people throughout the cast, and it's going to be great fun.
To see all of us naked, what else?